Imad Wasim, a little flick in the air, and there's the second one. Misjudgment from Shafiq here.
Yeah, big wicket again. Imad the man, and it was flicked, and nearly flicked it long and handsomely enough, but not quite. Good judgment on the boundary rope. So Quetta just stalled at the top of the order. Didn't get enough on it. Really should have flourished through that to get it over the rope.
There he goes. Has he got it well enough? No, he hasn't. A little bit of a juggle. Ravi Bopara takes the catch. Imad Wasim celebrates. And the owner is very happy with that.
Very quick through the air, so difficult to time him, and it was on to him quickly. No timing on it. A little bit of a juggle, but Ravi Bopara does it in the end. Celebration time.